and this is where it lays.
Yeah, this is where.
My target group is women and children, pretty much. And I'll be focusing, of course, in Tooro and also in the whole of Uganda, because I believe that as a country we need to unite and not just focus in one area.
We see that there is an increase on the number of children being abandoned today, because each and every other day we receive many children coming, and there are so many cases of children who are abandoned, so many cases of children who are abused.